Dish Nation. All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Dish Nation. We got a lot of stories for you. Crack, what's up?
We found a man that was after Gary's own heart, man. He's the anchorman for Good Day Orlando, and he walked off the news set in protest of another story about the Kardashians.
Yes! Why are you so excited?
What? There's a Fox 35 news anchor by the name of John Brown who had no interest in keeping up with the Kardashians, and this is how he handled it.
I'm having a good Friday, so I refuse to talk about the Kardashians today. You are on your own, Amy. I can't do it. I've had enough Kardashians. I can't take any more Kardashian stories on this show. I don't care. This family, I'm sick of this family.
But do you think
I can't take it anymore?
Is there something psychological behind this?
It's like a non-story. It's a non-story. We're talking about this family every freaking day on this show. Nobody cares about this family anymore. I've had enough. It's Friday. I want to have a good Friday. I don't want to talk about the Kardashians.
I love this. I mean, I'm glad he walked off. But that's his job.
No,
man.
It's not.
That's his job. I mean, if that's what's hot and if that's what's trending, they have to talk about it, right?
Well, you know what, though? We got to celebrate John Brown because you took a stand. And just took a stand, we're going to take a stand here at Dish Nation. And we will not report any Kardashian news today.
Yay! Woo! Woo! Really?
But
I knew it was coming. Yep. I was waiting. I knew it was coming.
Rick, Kim Kardashian just posted this photo on Instagram of her naked body.
Oh, she's
oh my gosh.
She's about to break the internet.
Well, wow. Well.
So Kim wrote, first they say I'm too skinny, so I have to be faking it. Now they say I'm too big, I have to be faking it. Shaking my head. Whatever the case may be, I'm grateful to God for this miracle, and no matter what rumors or comments you may throw my way this time, they truly don't affect me.
She looks good, though.
But I don't want to see her naked.
I do too.
I mean, and I thought we weren't going to do any more Kardashian
we
stories.
We wasn't. She just posted a picture on her Instagram.
Okay, and?
And last night, Kim posted this picture of Kim with Kanye with the caption, forever, ever.
They're so adorable.
Stop here, Craig. It's said no Kardashian story.
Oh, you know what? But this could help you, Gary. We found the secret to Khloe Kardashian's 35-pound weight loss.
What is it?
Her trainer, Gunnar Peterson, says she's in love with fitness.
No!
And works out almost every day.
Don't you want to know how to lose that belly of yours? Maybe you could take some Khloe tips.
Okay, what about this? Caitlyn Jenner celebrated her daughter's 18th birthday last night, posting this photo to Instagram with the caption, "Happy birthday to my little angel, Kylie Jenner. Officially my last adult. My work is
done. I can't do this.
Love you. Proud of you."
Gary, where you going?
Happy birthday.
Come back. You're going to let the Kardashians come between you and your coins?